week, the Pinheads, they cancelled this segment. The Pinheads are up at bloody network. They don't like it. They're trying to cancel it. If you love this segment, get on Facebook and Twitter and tell us about it. This is the segment where I interview people that I don't like. Welcome to I Hate You Change My Mind. I'm joined by Red Symons, former star of Hey Hey and professional arsehole. Thanks for joining me.
Oh, thanks for having me.
Let me start by saying that I hate you, but maybe you can change my mind.
Give it a shot.
Thanks for dressing up too, by the way. I'm just saying, even Warwick Capper wore a tie. Now, you were born in England and emigrated to Australia on the same boat that had the Bee Gees on it. Where was Tony Abbott when we needed him?
I hadn't been born yet, as I recall.
But I'm just saying it would have been good if he stopped your boat.
Oh, I see.
Does it upset you that on your headstone it'll say former star from Hey Hey It's Saturday?
That's a horrible thought, isn't it?
Or is that not going to happen because Daryl owns the copyright to your soul?
Yeah.
Do you think you could beat Daryl Summers in a fight?
Yes.
Is it depressing to think that Hey Hey is probably your best work to date?
Can you just leave the Hey Hey It's Saturday thing alone? I mean, I think we've been down that path. How many questions are you going to ask me about Hey Hey It's Saturday?
On Hey Hey It's Saturday, you played the character of an arsehole. Was that really hard when in real life you're actually a prick? I heard that you find blackface really funny.
Blackface?
No.
Dangerous territory.
No, I know.
Well, you've done it.
Yeah, I do it in my club act, just not on TV.
That's where I've seen you before.
Did you just recognise me then? I've met you 5 different times.
Yeah, I meet a lot of people. Many of them quite interesting. How come you got no hair?
Too much testosterone.
Yeah, actually, I see your point.
Now, you first came to fame in Skyhooks dressed as a woman. Have you always enjoyed cross-dressing?
Pretty much, yeah. You?
No, I don't. I like wearing men's clothes.
Not even under the men's clothes?
No. Under this, I've just got a G-string. That's it.
OK.
I was listening to Skyhooks the other day and it reminded me of a great period in Australian rock.
Yes.
When Sherbet existed.
Don't, please. Please don't do that.
How good's Sherbet?
Yeah, how good.
Has anyone ever told you that you look like a cross between Gargamel from the Smurfs and Morag from Home and Away? You once lost $500,000 on a charity quiz. I think it was Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
Yes.
Is that right? How many people died as a result of that?
Which lives might have been saved?
I've done my research and the death toll sits at 7.
Mm. That's not bad.
Will you give me $50?
I'm waiting for the rest of the sentence. If...
Well, it might change my mind.
Oh, I see. Mm. No, I don't care.
Well, thanks, Red, for joining me. I liked you all along. I was just pretending.
Can I say, it's gratifying to know that my old material is in safe hands.
Oh, I thought I was original.